Hello everyone. Today we solve the question number 5 of the exercise number 2.2. First, start the video. If you not subscribe my channel, then please subscribe. Then please subscribe it. Which name is Maths by Chintan sir. For the latest video on YouTube. So here the question number 5. Two numbers are in the ratio 5m3. The two numbers are in the ratio 5m3, and if they differ by 18, then what are numbers? First, here we write. Suppose the number 5m3 is x. This the two numbers the ratio in 5m3, then the one number is 5 into x, and the other number is 3 into x, and here you know that if they differ by 18, differ means different. यहाँ पे 5x और 3x ये दो नंबर जो है वो different है 18 से, तो हम क्या लिखेंगे? Is equal to 18, then here we write 5x minus 3x is equal to 18. Then why? Because they differ by 18. These two numbers are differ by 18. Here the two numbers are different by 18. That's why here minus sign. And here is the equation number 1. Then what happened? 5x minus 3x, then here we get 2x is equal to 18. Then x is equal to 18 by 2. यहाँ पे 2 9 18, then here we get x is equal to 9. Then what are the numbers? Here the first number is 5x, then 5 into 9, then 5 9s are 45, and the second number 3 into x, 3 into 9, 3 9s are 27. These two numbers are the answer of our question number 5. I hope you all students understand my video. We will meet on next video. So see you soon. Bye to all of you.